Hey guys, we're in the Grove checking out Open Concept. Open Concept is a different kind of concept altogether. It's an open bar. You play one cover, open bar. That's the concept on this side. Also have an amazing patio out back, huge space to gather. But then you go over to the restaurant side, and that's where we find Stuffed. Jeremy LaRoche is the owner of Stuffed, along with Megan. How y'all doing?
We're good.
Great.
Great, great. Thanks for having us in. Now, this is where it gets crazy. Tell me the idea behind doing these turkey legs.
Well, I wanted some eye-catching food for Open Concept. It's already a different and unique space here in St. Louis. So I wanted to bring something that to add to the special experience here at Open Concept.
Well, so. I think you've done it here. Yeah. So you've taken the turkey leg, which who doesn't love a good turkey leg? And you've made it even better. Tell me what you did here.
So I actually smoked the turkey leg and then I bake it down until it's actually falling off the bone. I top it with Alfredo Cajun pasta with bell peppers, Parmesan cheese, and Italian parsley.
Okay, what's the reaction been to this turkey leg?
It's always a wow. When it comes out, it's definitely a head turner, and I get a lot of sales from this one.
That's cool. What's it like being in a place like this? It's got this, it's just kind of an unusual concept already, and then you're able to serve something like this.
Oh yeah, it's always a good time here. It's a pretty much a different group, a different experience every day, so it's always exciting to come in and share my food.
How did you learn about doing a turkey leg this way?
I actually travel and stuffed turkey legs were actually popular in a lot of different other cities. So
gotcha.
I decided to bring it here to the Grove to Open Concept.
What's next for the turkey legs? You got any other ideas you're thinking on?
I'm thinking on like some more comfort staples mixed greens and mac and cheese.
Sure.
We already have the Alfredo, the spinach Alfredo turkey leg as well. So we have a few upcoming toppings.
Now I could ask you how you season your turkey leg, but you'd probably have to kill me if you tell me that, right? That's a secret ingredient?
It's definitely a secret, yeah. Maybe next time.
Maybe next time. Hang around a little longer, maybe I'll share that with us. Hey, you may want to share this with somebody because it's a meal for sure. It is the Stuffed Turkey Leg right here inside Open Concept. It's stuffed, and they're serving up the turkey leg in a way you haven't had before. Can I
Yeah, of course.
Give it a little sample here? Let's see. That was good.
You'll be back.
Yeah, I will be back. You got to come check it out. Stuffed Turkey Leg at Stuffed Inside Open Concept. Keep it here. We got more coming your way. Fox 2 News, 9 a.m.